nearly $6 million to pay for body cameras for police officers. That money will go toward the maintenance and storage of videos. It's all going to the 168 agencies that applied for the funding starting next month.